Here. Hey, there's something there.
What's that? Is that you, little one?
Grandpa, what's wrong? Can't you see me?
It was the Empire. Their troops attacked us and undid the wind seal. I was lucky to be in the palace at the time. A bright flash took out my sight. But the others...
How terrible!
Everyone must have gotten away safely.
Let us hope.
Grandpa, hang in there.
Listen closely, little one. We sprites are dependent on the power of mana. But humans are breaking the seals on the seeds. If they succeed, the beast of old will be released again. If mana disappears, we sprites will vanish right along with it. You can't let that happen.
Okay. I'll protect mana so that everyone can return to the village. Don't worry. I've got a couple underlings that can help.
That's the spirit. If it weren't for my eyes, I'd offer to help. All I can do is offer the services of my Sylphid, the Wind Elemental. Come, Sylphid.
You called, Master.
I'm entrusting you to these youngsters. They're your new masters now.
As you wish.
Use Analyzer to learn what elemental magic works on each crystal orb. Use your magic on the orb in this forest to open a pathway to Matango. There, you must head north to the cave of the White Dragon. You need that legendary dragon's help if you want to protect Mana. Now go. Do not worry about me. I'll be safe if I stay here in the palace.
Everyone will be back soon, Grandpa. Me included.
If you get tired, come back here to rest at any time. That's all I can do for you. Here, let's get you patched up. Shall I save the game? Take care.
Ah! like our cousins the Mushrooms, we're a peaceful tribe.
I'm sure King Truffle would be willing to help you.
We're just not equipped for fighting. There's no way we could defeat the monsters in the Northern Cave.
Matango means hello in our native Matangese.
The trees of the forest are restless of late. Is this a bad omen?
Agatam means goodbye. Not running off yet, I hope.
We're just not equipped for fighting. There's no way we could defeat the monsters in the Northern Cave.
This is Fung Castle, home of King Truffle.
I'm sure King Truffle was willing to help you!
Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else? Come again. Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else? else? Come again. Anything else? Anything else? Come again.
The king is in his chambers.
It's dangerous to proceed.
This man told me all about.
You took your time, huh? I figured you'd stop by here. I've been waiting. Which weapon is ready?
Legendary hero.
Huh?
Don't play dumb. You think we don't know the legends up here? A hero of great might, with sword upon shoulder. He rides upon the wings of a white dragon, and so shall save the world. That's you guys, right? I recognized you right away. Just yesterday, one of my people saw a white dragon fighting a huge snake in the cave north of here. Sounds like the prophecy hit the nail on the head. Use the first floor exit on the right to get to the cave. The palace? Yeah, I know where it is, but the prophecy says that you find the cave first. I'll tell you how to reach the palace afterward. Come on, get going! Oh, wait! According to legend, there's something for you heroes in the treasure chest upstairs.
One night is 50 GP. Stay the night.
more than that.
Ugh! this is the legendary white dragon? Oh, no. Its parents must not have survived that monster from earlier.
We can't just leave it here. It won't make it on its own.
But it's too big for us to carry around, and this one's just a baby. We should ask Truffle what to do.
He'll only slow you down. Don't worry, I'll raise him for you.
King Truffle!
Shh. I've made up my mind. You three have stuff to do, right? Leave the rest to me. Sorry for taking up your time. Stop by if you get the chance and say hi to the little fella. By the way, how do you like the name Flammy? Hang on. No point in asking. You'd agree with me just to be polite, even if you hated the name, right? It's settled. We'll call him Flammy. Cannon travel is open again south of the forest. Visit the Fire Palace in the Kakara Desert. If you're on the search for palaces, that's the closest one. Good luck!
Took your time, huh? I've been waiting.
Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else?
Come again.
One night is 50 GP.